Hey guys, Matt here with Fox Airsoft, and I got something special for those of you guys who like to play at night. Today we're looking at the Echo 1 Tracer unit. Now a tracer unit looks like a mock suppressor. It's just gonna simply screw on to the 14 millimeter threads on the end of your barrel. Now what it does is it actually has a photocell inside that reacts to the special tracer ammunition that you're gonna feed through the gun. And that way when you fire, you're gonna see either a green BB or a red BB streak through the night sky, allowing you to be able to aim at your targets and actually hit them while you're out there playing. Playing in a game, guys, where there's a lot of tracer units being used simultaneously is just a phenomenal experience. It completely changes the game. Now, the unit itself takes four AAA batteries, which just screw in the back there, and then it has a very basic on-off switch on the back. So if you guys are planning on doing any night play, especially here in the winter as it's darker earlier, make sure to pick one of these up from Fox Airsoft.